Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Mercury is the outer space of revolution. So, no summer, winter, or monsoon.
Is it closest to the Earth? No. How far from the Earth? Mercury. How many planets in the solar system?
8 planets in the solar system and 5 dwarf planets in the solar system and moons, asteroids, and comets.
I see. So, which are the solid planets?
Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. But Saturn, only the ring has solid ground.
I see. So what they have? So other planets, they don't have a solid. What they have?
They have gases all around.
They have moons too?
Yeah, it has many moons and a lot of, and two gas giants have just a little bit of moons and one dwarf planet.
So, how big is the sun?
Sun is so big.
How many Earths in the sun?
1,000,000.
Earths can go to sun? Wow. How about the Jupiter?
1,300.
Earths? Wow.
Yeah.
Which is the smallest one?
Mercury.
What? Really? It's smaller than Earth?
Smaller than Earth.
Really? Than Jupiter, no?
Nope. Jupiter is so big. It's the biggest planet of the solar system.
Really? How about Pluto? What is it?
It's a dwarf planet.
A dwarf planet. Yeah. Oh. What's the name?
It's Pluto.
Oh, Pluto. So we can go and stay over there?
It's actually cold.
Nothing over there?
What?
They have human animals?
Nope.
Which
the Roman god, the Roman god has named it Pluto.
Oh, how about Earth? Who named
the Roman gods of warming?
Wow.
And Saturn too.
Saturn too. They are god.
The Roman gods of warming has named it Saturn. And the Roman gods had named it Jupiter and Mercury. And Neptune.
Oh. It is like that.